And now, your First Warning Weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
As we go through the overnight hours, we can expect a little change, except for the temperatures to drop back into the low 60s. The sky cover will remain much of the same with just a few passing clouds. We'll call it mainly clear, and as we go just past midnight into 3 o'clock in the morning, we'll have a temp right near 61 degrees, so dropping by about 5 degrees region-wide. A little bit cooler up to the north and west, where the air is a little bit drier. We have a weak frontal boundary that's starting to wash out across northern New England. This front is just going to give us a little bit of extra cloudiness through the overnight. And as we go through our, late week period from Thursday into Friday and also Saturday and Sunday, we're looking at a very nice stretch of weather. But a few of these weak frontal boundaries will slide in from the north and west. They may bring in a little bit of extra cloudiness from time to time, but also that cooler, drier air is the biggest noticeable difference. And you can see that in the dew point temperatures from this afternoon. 53 in Portland, 53 Boston, 52 down in Philadelphia. Now, the other day, dew point readings were in the low 70s. 72 was the reading here in Portland, and now we've dropped back by about 19 degrees, so much drier air in place. And this is going to be with us for the next several days, making things very nice for the first week of September. The muggy meter, where that we measure that dew point temperature over the next 7 days, well, you can see we are at a 57 for our Thursday, and we drop back into the 40s and just near 50 degrees for the next few days thereafter. So a nice dry stretch of weather on tap for right through the weekend period and into the first part of next week. You can see those few clouds will be with us through the overnight. Any shower activity that does pop up, I believe, will be well north of our area, and it'll be limited to basically just scattered shower activity. But a very dry Thursday on the way, and it looks like some really clear, dry air shaping up for tomorrow night.